You're not the servant of fashion or money or fame or beauty or power or position. You are the slave of Allah. Allah has chosen you from amongst the billions of human beings. Allah chose you and blessed you with Islam.